So the name of my project is called Data Stories, telling stories about and with property and planning data. And it's a large 5-year project that focuses on Dublin. So the project is in two phases. In the first phase, the work is trying to map out in micro detail the data ecosystem for the city. So working with government, with business, with civic society organizations to find out what kind of data they hold, how they generate that data, how they transform it for use, how they process it, how they share it with others, to kind of get a sense of the holistically all the data for the city. And then to examine that data in forensic detail. So actually kind of go through the databases, have a look what data's there, maybe what's missing, have a look at the kind of the quality and the metadata around that data. And then the second phase is to work with 12 of the stakeholders in more detail, working alongside creative writers and artists to run a series of workshops to get them to think more creatively and critically about their data. So the idea is just to kind of push them out of their comfort zone, to get them to think about things in a way that might not have done before, as a way to help them think through what they might do differently. So how they might improve their data work, how they might improve their data practices, the kinds of data they collect, what they do with that data, and then ultimately how they make sense of the city through that data. So the project has two main ambitions. The first is more applied, and it's about trying to understand and advance the creation of use and planning and property data in Ireland. So to kind of help the stakeholders understand how the whole ecosystem works and functions. And that's designed to kind of aid the refining or the transformation of what they actually do, with the ambition of improving the property and planning evidence base. And obviously this will be to the benefit of government and to business and to local communities, because it will better help us understand what's going on in the city and maybe how to address some of the kind of the housing and planning issues. And then the second ambition is really academically, and it's to kind of create a kind of a new knowledge base and new conceptual insights about what's actually going on in relation to data and cities, and also to develop a new data stories approach. So a new methodology that kind of blends together traditional social sciences methods along with more creative methods in terms of working with the artists and creative writers. And then also to try and assess how useful that kind of methodological strategy is in practice. So actually look at the efficacy of whether it actually does deliver useful insights and so on. The reason why the European Research Council are funding the research is not just simply to find out what's going on in Dublin, but it's also to try and produce a method and a concepts that can be applied to other cities, but actually can also be applied to other forms of data beyond property and planning data, whether that's kind of welfare or health or education or transport or whatever it might be. So a European Research Council Award is a game changer for conducting a kind of fundamental discovery research, so enabling kind of blue skies kind of research. It allows a researcher to ask difficult questions and to take risks and to explore new ideas and new methods. Critically for us, it allows us to build a new interdisciplinary team at Maynooth, consisting of 4 researchers, 2 creative writers and 2 artists. And what that team will enable us to do is bring a range of expertise to answer our research questions, to kind of perform extensive engagement with the stakeholders, to work with them in terms of helping them understand their data and maybe how they can improve it. And it also allows us to do public outreach and to talk to the public about housing and planning data within the city, and actually just around property and planning in the city and how we address the various issues that are here through workshops and through exhibitions of the project outputs. What the ERC Award does is it gives us the best chance to succeed in our ambitions.